So I'm here in Nacogdoches in Southeast Texas to do a procedure with Dr. James and hoping for the best.
Autologous stem cell treatment is when they use my own stem cells and reinsert them into my spinal cord. The hope is that they migrate to the scarred areas.
I'm trying to stop this MS from rapidly taking away everything I have. And I'm doing that because I want to be there for my son and for me, obviously. But I want to be there for Jace as he grows up. So the longer I can stay around, the better it is for me and the better it is for my son to have his dad in his life.
Here we go.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Step one, he takes the fat tissue out of my back and or buttocks through liposuction.
I'm like a veteran of this because you've done it like four times already.
Step two.
2803?
That's right.
He cleans it off, harvesting the stem cells. Step three, Dr. Davis reinserts them back into
all
my spine.
All 11.
And I'm gonna leave that right there. There's my tip of my needle. It's almost the center of his spine in this picture. And that's where it is typically when you're doing this. Basically, we're behind the spinal cord and the C1, C2 area. And that's where we injected him. And of course, we've done that now probably five times.
All finished. Dr. James is amazing. And it's nice to have my dad here. And we're still hoping that my path continues on. And MS is kept at bay.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please watch the video on the right, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you, till next time.